God that he showed us, and this family showed us, that if a family that prays together, hallelujah, they know how to stay together. So we bless you, God, that if you said that his family was right there by his side, not just his natural family, but his spiritual family, God. So we bless you today, understanding, God, that when a family is in need, that you're the best family man that we know. Yes. That you are truly Jehovah Jireh. Yes. You are truly Jehovah Nissi. You are truly El Shaddai. You are truly the Almighty God. You are the one that will fight a battle when we have no strength to fight. So we bring this family to you, God. Take every tear, God. Take every pain, God. Take every hurt, God. But then, God, restore it with the joy and the memories that you have placed in their heart. Restore it with the peace that comes only from you. You are peace beyond understanding, God. So we come giving them you, God. We have nothing else to give them to comfort them but you, God. So we allow them right now to rest in your bosom, to sleep under your bed, to lay by your side, to cry in your handkerchief. We ask you, God, right now to wrap every arm around them. You are omnipresent, so wherever they are, you are there. Yes. You are omniscient, so you already know what they know. You are the one God, the only true and living God that can be of comfort to this family. So, Father, we stand together with you. We wrap our arms and stretch our hands towards your hand and allow your hand, hey, glory, to move every hindering cause that would keep from being the family you have called them to be. Give Sister Nisi the strength she needs, God, to stand flat-footed and say, for God I live and God I die. And I bless the living God that came over the hand of my husband. Give David Ruffin, God, to stand in his stand, that he may stand proudly and say, my son did what God told him to do. He honored his father and his mother, and his dad.